shouldn't scare you. It's not the things we wear that makes the person. It's what the person's like inside that counts. Flip! Gotta listen to count.
Okay, you gonna start again? Let's start again.
Okay, keep putting them up so that well, hat shouldn't scare you. It's not the things we wear that makes the person. It's what the person is like inside that counts.
The teens we have just described are harmless. A lot of people, including other teenagers, are scared of us. Should they be?
We don't think so.
Have been spread, and now all of us teenagers are being treated the same as violent criminals. We are immediately suspected of doing something wrong.
Sometimes we feel really rejected when we go into various places like a store or a mall. Everyone is staring at us. Some people even go out of their way to avoid us or make us feel unwanted. I couldn't read it because of
no, yeah, sorry.
Okay, well, it doesn't matter. We're just...
Yeah, well, turn off the camera. Rumors has been spread, and now all of us teenagers are being treated the same as violent criminals. We are immediately suspected of doing something wrong.
Sometimes we feel really rejected when we go into various places, like a store or a mall, and everyone is staring at us. Some people even go out of their way to avoid us and make us feel unwanted. We feel like we are some kind of a disease.
That's the end.
You kind of
you
forgot to
flip
the card.
Oh, you read it, so you remembered it.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
It's upside down.
Rumors have been spread, and now all of us teenagers are being treated as violent criminals. We are immediately suspected of doing something wrong.
Sometimes we feel really rejected when we go into various places, like a store or a mall. Everyone is staring at us. Some people even go out of their way to avoid us